Our project is aimed at developing interactive video in an online course. The course is called Global Parks and Sustainability, offered through the Geography Department. We have existing video content that we have developed through partnerships with the Sustainability Institute and WPSU. This project is innovative because we will add interactive elements to that video. We will be able to do drop and drag functions. We will add additional content that the students can follow as they're watching the video. There will be moments where we will stop the video and allow for interactive question and answers to happen to review the material. We have found that these kinds of elements, through our review of the literature, can enhance learning by allowing the students to explore storytelling in new ways and allowing them to engage in the material in an enriching way that actually is consistent with how they are interacting with material on a daily basis with their phones and their computers anyway. We'd like to bring those ideas into the classroom. Our goal is that the students find the interactive videos an enriching way to engage with complex learning material. We are working with concepts about sustainability and conservation that are both social and ecological, and there are many ways to tell those stories, especially because we are doing it in a global context. So by allowing the students to learn through digital storytelling in an interactive way, we're hoping that it's a more effective learning tool. Therefore, part of our project is also aimed at assessment to determine the effectiveness of this kind of interactivity in online learning and in e-education, and to determine whether this is a useful way for us to engage students in general education classes at Penn State.